So look how the cities look like right now and see how it's gonna be in the end. Don't try this at home.